at Notre Dame Stadium, where the Heels have never won. The ball is on the ground, and Notre Dame has it. That is Shumate who picked it up. And on the ground is Folston, who easily goes in for the touchdown.